What's up, Super Hackers? It's your boy Terrence Coleman, aka the Super Hack Bro, and we are back with another Born to Play episode. Today, we are diving into a game called Hellblade. This one is the Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. I'm guessing that's her name. We're going to find out soon enough, I guess. But yeah, let's dive on in. Yeah, so this is another one of those games that I think I got this from the Game Pass some months ago. It was on Game Pass some months ago. I had it down low, never got around to actually playing it. And now, here I am at my mother's house, and it's downloaded on her Xbox. So why the hell not? Still loading. Bear with me here. I'll load.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
She's whispering in my ear, and it's the creepiest.
Let me tell you about Senua.
Senua.
Her story has already come to an end, but now begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing.
There's all kind of split.
It's breathing. It's breathing. Right, he knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting
They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy.
So that means there's some,
that's not quite true.
Or some facts.
Some are old, at least. Some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them?
Yeah.
Why aren't you looking?
He's in Hellheim. Look. Up ahead.
In Hellheim.
You see it too?
Yeah.
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell. Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
I can't do this. Go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop. Can you feel them watching?
No, I can hear you telling them.
They're watching her. What is she thinking?
Like
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger.
So apparently we're going to have an hour-long boat ride.
You might try and ignore it. Turn away. It's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back. Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Do not forget my stories, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight. Do not forget my stories, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Middle-earth. Not this time.
Temple was right. What was it he said?
Something like Tomb Raider.
The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path into it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
I never knew about all those times.
You don't know where you're going.
Slow boy.
Drew
is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next, I will tell you my stories of hell. If
stories again, old man. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
She needs to look closer.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
Enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Herself, the half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The dark rot will grow each time you fail. Oh. If the rot reaches Sinua's head, her quest is over. And all progress will be lost. Bumba.
Yeah, my mind won't worry about the pirate, so ha! Pirate.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Van Raven. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she?
We gotta look at it.
She has to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
One of them will kill her, I know it.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh. Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northman.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Thank you.
the Hell Hand is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Many lands. This darkness you speak of?
I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
Get through.
She'll need to find another way.
Truth said, find your own path.
There's always another way.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire. The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt.
I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes, but they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free.
Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Surt. The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you. The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way postpone that dark day.
No. Like right here. Oh, I thought I had it.
Destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing that can be invented. Knowledge and magic. Today, to postpone that dark day.
Behind you!
Okay.
Go.
No!
going to die. She's done.
Courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
Say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say, the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. But they say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The rainbow bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen the fire of Surt spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
Walk up to stuff and figure it out. Oh, God, three of them? Why don't I have the first one?
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
rumbling? Where are you? Where the hell are you? Why am I rumbling so hard? Is it rumbling because it is?
Oh, find know. The fire, Senua. Oh,
whatever.
To follow the path to Surt.
Find it before the recording stops.
He said, follow the screams. I don't hear any screams. Oh, I didn't get it in time. Well, I'm going to still continue to try to get it while I talk you guys out. So, yeah, that was Soul Blade. And if I find it in the next 2 minutes, I can have it record the last 2 minutes so I can say, oh, I got it. They got me. Well, this has been Born to Play with the Super Hack Bro Terrence Coleman. Hope you enjoyed Hellblade, Senua's something, Sacrifice. Senua's Sacrifice, it's on Game Pass, so check it out if you got Xbox Game Pass. Other than that, it's on Xbox, PlayStation, PC. It's a pretty good game, man, especially if you got headphones. Play it with headphones on because, man, they be whispering. They be saying some stuff, and a lot of it's kind of creepy. So, yeah, definitely experience it with headphones on. But, yeah, if I find it, if I figure it out, I'll definitely come back with an update video on it. But other than that, you guys be safe, be awesome, be great, have an amazing life, and keep being fantastic at everything you do. Peace and chicken grease, Super Hack Bro out. What's up, super hackers? Yeah, so I found it. As you see, they are all lit up white now. It's because the P, or the D, is right there. It's right here. Had to line it up perfectly, it was right there. Yeah. I found it. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, though. If you did, definitely comment at the bottom. You know, let me know if you want to see me play some more of it. Whatever. You know, as you see, I got the door open now. And the next step is to go explore and possibly fight the fire dude. Took so long, I forgot the name of the dude now. Smolder or whatever it is. Whatever his name was. His or her name was. That might be the gate to get there. Or, you know, the gate to the sacrifice to burn that to get through that. There's a big old fire back there, so it looks like it is. So if y'all want to see me keep playing and see the lives beyond that gate, be sure to let me know. Other than that, this has been Born to Play, Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice, with the Super Hack Bro, Terrence Coleman. Peace yet again, and chicken grease yet again. I'm out.